information, you can pay as you go at the gate using contactless or Oyster card. If you need to top up your Oyster card, do this online or with the TfL app. There's no need to use our ticket machines. Our staff can give you more information, but please remember to keep a safe distance.
Thank you. down in Birmingham as well, so let's slow down.
Yeah, that's what I was called.